I'm telling openly to any authority, I'm not going to remove these structures, even they're saying 15th August, not even to my death. I'm not going to remove it myself. Mtu anakaja kutoa, akuje atoe manyewe. Aseme, mimi ndio nimekuja kutoa, anakuje manyewe face the person who is ordering. Asipatia hii administration. If he is the president, if he is the deputy president, governor akuje mambia Ramesh, minakuja kutoa, amambia mimi personally. Yeye ndio ameorder kufanya hiyo maneno. Asivate tumie administrator ile anafanya kazi mshara, and you back of the administration, you are hiding. Come out, face me. I'm there to face you. And God is there. And I'm not scared of anybody. I'm only scared of the God. I do right things, and I'm going to do right things the way required by the law of Kenya and approved by the constitution of the Kenya. And if they're not working within the constitution of the Kenya, let God deal with it. We have been arguing with Kura and National Land Commission all this time. Kura cannot be able to demolish for last 5 years. Now, some stupid agency has been created to frustrate investors in country. We'll not accept that nonsense.